Welcome back to our channel, Kraving. In today's video, you will learn how to make chocolate cupcakes. Let's get started. The ingredients needed for this recipe are 1.5 cup sugar, 1.5 cup flour, 1/2 cup warm milk, 1 teaspoon vinegar, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 3/4 cup cocoa powder, 4 tablespoon oil, and 2 eggs. In the mixing bowl, add 1.5 cup flour, 1.5 cup sugar, 3/4 cup cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Mix until well combined. Now let's make the buttermilk. In 1/2 cup warm milk, add 1 teaspoon vinegar. Now pour your buttermilk into your batter. Add 4 tablespoon oil. And 2 eggs. Mix until well combined. Grease your cupcake tray with oil and line it with some cupcake liners. And fill your cupcake liners with some cupcake batter. I am using an ice cream scooper, but you can use whatever you want. Bake on 350 degrees for 18 to 20 minutes. Let's make chocolate frosting. In a bowl, add vanilla frosting. Now add 2 to 3 spoons of drinking chocolate. Mix well. Now start frosting your cupcakes. I'm using this design, but you can use whatever you want.